2001 Volkswagen Golf GL, stock number AG2024, production 10 of 2000. This car's in very good shape. It's got an engine issue. It's got a 2-liter four-cylinder engine in it. It's got steel wheels, one hubcap, left front fender's rusted and hit. The bumper cover looks okay, but that was bumped when the fender was hit. One headlight's heavily hazed, one's light hazed, so they're not quite insurance quality, could be polished. Bumper cover, front end's been painted, I think, at one point. Needs a paint job on the cover. The hood's been replaced. There's no engine emission label. Mirrors are good. Basic body's good. Quarter panel's been bumped right here. No real rust showing except for a spot on the hood on the edge. I think it's an aftermarket hood. A gouge here on the rear bumper cover. Tail lamps are bright and clean. The tailgate is in very good shape. It's got a rear de-icer, rear wiper. Rear glass has been replaced. It's rusting on one lower left corner. Got some paint issues where paint is just rusting from sitting. Has an engine issue, as I said, so it doesn't run. It's got crank windows, no sunroof. Radio's here working. Battery's low and out right now. It's got a tachometer dashboard. It's got okay seats that could be cleaned, and I don't know the mileage as of yet. Headliner's good, door panels are good, and it's light gray cloth interior.